We've heard a lot in the past couple of weeks about the annual AIMS Games for intermediate age students.
Well, for some schools, it was too expensive. But an alternative ensured students from more than 30 South Auckland schools didn't miss out on the action. Here's Michael Holland.
I feel so close to you right now.
It's not the biggest or the flashiest, was never going to be.
I wear my heart upon my sleeve.
Oh, hi person. Hi people.
And that's just fine.
So much fun. Everyone's so nice. Man, nothing has been going wrong for me. I haven't been bullied. I haven't got hurt any.
Let's call it Authentic, an authentic sports tournament at a time-honoured institution on Auckland's southern fringe.
They're into it. It doesn't matter what sport it is, and they're just having a ball.
The vibe, man, I love it. It's amazing, spectacular. I could put into so much words right now.
Any other word you want to mention then?
Glorious, glorious.
Camp Adair's week-long sports camps hosting 1,300 students from 35 South Auckland schools over the last month.
And playing for first and second will be Cody Flats and Edmund Hillary.
You know, for us to be able to give so many kids who might miss out an opportunity like this, I just think endlessly valuable.
Volleyball was good, we put our best into it and we tried, but we didn't get there in the end, but I promise we'll do good tomorrow.
This just brings pure joy to my heart. A lot of these schools just cannot afford to go to national, regional sporting events, so we wanted to put something on that will give them a lasting memory.
And determined to make his fair share of those, a lad slight on stature, but with a mighty name.
Maximus.
What are you thinking, Maximus?
Maximus, he's a giant.
He's a legend for his age and his size, eh?
Whoa, trying to go to the finals to win lacrosse and get another gold.
You've already got one gold.
Yeah, we want another one.
Having friendship, making friends a lot with other school members.
What do you think, boss?
Yeah.
I could describe it in like 5 paragraphs.
You want to write an essay on?
Yes. That's how good it is.
No, you don't want to do that.
Nah. I probably won't complete it. I'm just all talk sometimes.
The camp securing $250,000, primarily from the John Walker Find Your Field of Dreams Foundation, to limit the cost to schools and families to $50 per child.
Really making it cost efficient for them to get the chance.
It allows students to learn some new skills around like lacrosse. Some of our students have never heard of lacrosse before, so really good experience for them to try different sports away from the major sports.
What's just happened?
We just won by 1 point. We were hanging in there. We just won it.
So that's gold number
2 for number two. Me. I don't know about the other boys.
Number two.
It's a first for us, but it will be a regular for us.
What are you going to tell Mum and Dad when you get home?
I'm coming back with medals! Woo!
Gold medals?
Oh, hopefully. Hopefully.
Mum, if you see this, I love you and my dad. My nana too. Oh, I did this for you.
I love every school here. They're all nice to me. I just love them.
I think you've nailed it, mate.
Thank you.
Well done. Forever young, I wanna be
forever young. And one final word, just in case you've never heard it.
Up the wires.